Welcome to this tutorial of Renewable Energy Resources. In this tutorial, we will discuss some important parameters of the wind energy. First, wind characteristics. There should be some parameters which are needs to be evaluated before the installation of the wind turbine, like mean wind speed. This tells that the average speed of the wind throughout the year. There should be a minimum speed maintained to rotate the turbine. And second one is wind distribution. This parameter tells that how the speed is going to vary with respect to the weather condition in that region, in that particular region. So the wind speed should not very much depend on the weather for the proper functioning of the wind turbine. Then turbulence means variation in the fluctuation in the speed of the wind. There should not be very quick change in the wind speed for the proper operation of the turbine. Fourth, distribution of wind direction. There should not be a variation in a particular interval in the direction of the wind, so that the wind turbine can extract maximum power from the wind. So it needs to be maintained to orient the system in a particular direction. Some other parameters are long-term fluctuations. Again, it is the disturbance in the speed of the wind, and wind shear. Wind shear means the speed of the wind varies at different heights. So it causes disturbance to the rotor and blades. So the wind speed should not vary very much with respect to the height. Some other parameters are the causes for high turbulence. The main causes for high turbulence are, first one is inhomogeneous landscapes. There should not be an uneven bounce in the land. If it is a plain area, it would be beneficial to install the wind turbine at the site. Then steep cliffs or mountain tops. There should not be very irregular mountains in that region where the turbine is to be installed. And region with obstacles. There should be minimum obstacle to the wind itself. So they cannot reduce the speed of the wind. Also, some other parameters are effect of turbulence on performance. The turbulence affects the turbine performance of the system very badly. It can reduce the production of energy. Mainly, it can reduce the lifetime of the wind turbines. Also, it increases dynamic loads on the blades. That's why these blades can experience the shear force. And this shear force reduces the life of the operation. One important parameter is criteria for the selection of appropriate site for the installation of the system. First one is hill effect. Generally, when high speed winds collides with the hills, it goes to the top of the hill and velocity of the wind increases. So generally at the top of the hill, the machine or system experience relatively high velocity than in the land area. So it would be faithful to install the system at the top of the hill. So this increase in the velocity at the top of the hill is called hill effect. Other criteria is roughness of the earth. The region where we have to install the system, it should contain minimum roughness, because this roughness provides the friction to the wind. Due to this, speed of the wind decreases. So it is suggested that टर्बाइन शुड बी इंस्टॉल नियर अबाउट द कोस्टल एरियाज, मेनली द विंड मशीन्स आर विंड मिल्स आर इंस्टॉल्ड समवेयर अराउंड द कोस्टल एरियाज बिकॉज द सरफेस ऑफ द सी प्रोवाइड्स मिनिमम फ्रिक्शन टू द विंड। थर्ड वन इज टनल इफेक्ट, व्हेन विंड पासिस थ्रू अ टनल आर एनी कन्फाइंड रीजन द वेलोसिटी ऑफ द विंड इंक्रीजेज। जनरली व्हेन द विंड पासिस थ्रू द पासिस लाइक इन द कश्मीर लद्दाख रीजन, पासिस आर देयर इन बिटवीन द माउंटेन्स, एट दैट रीजन ऑल्सो वेलोसिटी ऑफ द विंड इंक्रीजेज व्हेन इट गोज थ्रू द पासिस। सो इट इज एडवाइज टू इंस्टॉल द मशीन इन सच रीजन्स। वन इम्पॉर्टेंट क्राइटेरिया इज डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर इज टर्बुलेंस, द टर्बुलेंस शुड बी मिनिमम एंड आइडियली देयर शुड नॉट बी एनी टर्बुलेंस, मीन्स देयर शुड नॉट बी एनी फ्लक्चुएसन इन द वेलासिटी ऑफ द विंड, बट इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल, सो इट शुड बी एज मिनिमम एज पॉसिबल। सो द मशीन कैन हैव अ लॉन्ग लाइफ ड्यू टू दिस, इट इज कंसिडर दैट द वेलासिटी ऑफ द विंड एट लीस्ट बिकम्स नियर टू कॉन्स्टेंट। फिफ्थ, वेरिएशन इन विंड स्पीड एज डिस्कस्ड इन द टर्बुलेंस, विंड स्पीड शुड बी कॉन्स्टेंट। सिक्स वन इज वेक, व्हेन द विंड पासिस थ्रू द टर्बाइन बिकॉज इट इज गिविंग सम एनर्जी टू द रोटर, ड्यू टू दिस एनर्जी लॉस द स्पीड ऑफ द विंड डिक्रीजेज। सो इट इज एडवाइज्ड टू नॉट टू प्लेस द मोर देन वन टर्बाइन्स नियर टू ईच अदर, देयर शुड बी सम मिनिमम डिस्टेंस इन बिटवीन देम, सो दैट द विंड पासिंग थ्रू वन टर्बाइन शुड नॉट इंटरफेयर विद द अनदर टर्बाइन, सो दैट देयर वुड बी अ मिनिमम डिस्टेंस इन बिटवीन द टर्बाइन्स। विंड ऑब्स्टेकल्स, देयर आर मेनी ऑब्स्टेकल्स वेयर द इन द पॉपुलेटेड एरिया बिल्डिंग्स आर देयर, पीपल्स आर देयर, सो इट इज एडवाइज्ड टू नॉट टू इंस्टॉल सच सिस्टम नियर टू पॉपुलेटेड एरिया। विंड शियर अगेन इज द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द विंड वेलोसिटी विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू द हाइट, सो देयर शुड बी मिनिमम वेरिएशन इन द स्पीड ऑफ द विंड विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू द हाइट। इवेल्युएशन ऑफ साइट फॉर इंस्टॉलेशन ऑफ विंड टर्बाइन्स, वी विल सी सम इम्पॉर्टेंट क्राइटेरिया टू कंसीडर व्हेन वी आर इंस्टॉलिंग अ सिस्टम लाइक विंड टर्बाइन। फर्स्ट वन इज वर्किंग इज गुड व्हेन इट इज प्लेस्ड ऑन हाई एक्सपोज्ड साइट्स, कोस्टल एरियाज आर द बेस्ट। हाई साइट मीन्स इट इज बेनिफिशियल टू इंस्टॉल द सिस्टम एट टॉप ऑफ द हिल, also coastal areas are the best because the sea surface offers minimum resistance to the wind, so that speed of the wind faces minimum friction. Then highly populated areas are not suitable as discussed earlier because highly populated areas, generally high buildings provides obstacle to the wind. Avoid roof mounted turbines. Why? Roof mounted turbines are avoided because this system, when wind collides in the blade of the turbines, this system starts vibration. Due to this vibration, the building may collapse. So it is not advised to install this system at the roof. Distance between turbines and power equipments. It is also to minimize the cost, it has to consider that the system, power generation system, should not be very far away from the equipments, because to distribute at the larger distance, we would need large cables. Due to this, power losses increases and cost of the production increases. Distance between obstacle and turbine. It is important to consider that the height of the rotor should be at least 3 times the distance between the obstacle and the turbine. Either the height of the turbine should be at least three times the height of the obstacle. A small turbine requires average speed of 4.5 km/h. So there would be, for the faithful functioning of the system, there is a minimum cutoff speed below which the system cannot operate. So the region where we are installing this system should have a velocity of wind about 4.5 km/h. That's all about. Thank you.